it is, whatever it is, it's weird and it's pissed off and it calls itself Slash.
Dedicate this song real quick, and I'm not gonna say anything offensive so that we can make it on TV. This is a song that's not dedicated to drinking or drug addiction or any of that kind of stuff. This song's basically about a walk in the park. This is something called Night Train.
Store. One for you, two for me.